Traffic lanes were shut down today on both I-59 South and US 49 South after a vehicle crashed into the Highway 49 bridge. You can see the damage in this photo from Hattiesburg Police. Crews have worked throughout the day to inspect the damage. Anyone driving through the area should use extra caution and prepare for possible delays.